today. It's been a long day. I am super tired, so this is not gonna be a long video at all, but I promised you a video today, so that is exactly what I'm going to do. So for breakfast today, I had some grapes and apples. I snacked on apples a lot today for a snack, and I also snacked on my sweet spicy Doritos. So that was kind of my go-to snack for today. For lunch, I had Campbell's chunky vegetable soup. It was a little bland, but I stuck through it and ate it. I wasn't too happy about it, but I ate it anyways. For dinner, I had some spring rolls and some black beans and white rice. And for my snack tonight, I'm gonna dig in those Oreos again. Going forward, the videos are gonna come out every 2 days. So I just did my first day yesterday. Today's my second day. So you won't get another video until Sunday. So I'll do my third and fourth day on Sunday. And then Monday and Tuesday will be done on Tuesday. And then Wednesday, which will be my seventh day, will be what my seventh day was. And then just a recap and how I feel about everything. So, like I said, this was not going to be a long video at all. Thank you guys for watching me and following along on this journey with me. Thanks for tuning in. All newcomers, please subscribe, like, comment, and let me know what you think. See you guys later. Peace.